tell me how adoption consulting works, because as far as I'm concerned, I never considered that an option until Victoria Stillwell shared on her page, who Victoria Stillwell, if you don't know her, she is a British dog trainer who used to have a show called It's Me or the Dog. And she has a training academy now. And I follow her on social media, and she shared that an article about adoption, and she shared that we should find a consultant, a dog trainer that does consulting for adoptions. Yeah. And I had no idea that that existed. So how does that work?
Sure. So I do what's called family pet selection. That's what I call it, right? So whether you want to adopt a shelter dog or a shelter puppy, or you want to purchase from a breeder, if you happen to learn that that's a service that, you know, professionals do, which most of us do. So definitely ask, like anyone listening to this, find a trainer in your area and ask if they do family pet selection. We can go with you to the shelter, and I do this all the time. Once I get to know the family, I know who all the players are. I know what their schedule's like. I know what their activity level's like. And I ask them what is it that you want to do with your dog? What does that life look like to you? And be honest. And it's okay if you're so picky and you have like this, you know, I want to know that, because with my 15 plus years experience in behavior and training, I need you to be really detailed so that I can make a good match for you. And we will literally walk through the shelter. They'll book me for like a 90 minute behavior consult, pay my normal rate as if I was training a dog, right? To meet them there and do it. And any dog that interests them, they say, oh, I want to meet that one. We'll take them out. We'll go into the play yard together, and I'll basically just assess that dog live for them. And if I feel like there's any red flags there that I'm like, you know, this could be problematic based on what you're looking for, then I am there on the spot to say yay or nay. So they can pick any dog they want from the shelter based on appearance, which is what most people do, right? They walk around, they go, oh, that one's cute, I want to take that one out. And then I either say yes or no. So with me there, they can narrow down the pool of shelter dogs that they want to pick from, or rescue dogs they want to pick from. And then the decision's really up to them, because unless I say no, then they can pick whoever they choose. So they still get a lot of choice.
So is that 90 minute consultation enough usually, or do you need multiple ones if there's just not the right pet at this shelter that day?
Yeah. I mean, if they don't find the dog they're looking for, then they could of course hire me again to go back out. But I also have clients that they get a lot of education from me being there with them, that they don't need me to go back out the second, third, fourth time they go look for a dog, because now they go, oh yeah, like that the fact that, you know, I was touching his body and he shied away, that's a negative indicator that he's going to enjoy hugging from my children, right? Like, so I provide enough education in that 90 minutes that they may not need me to go again with them to be able to determine best fit.